This tutorial will walk you through the steps for uploading a headshot to your Casting Frontier talent profile. From the homepage of your talent profile, locate the Options toolbar and press on the Edit Profile tab. This will take you to the editable portions of your talent profile. On the Options toolbar, locate the Headshot tab and press it. You'll be directed to a headshot editing page where you can manage your current headshots. To upload a new headshot, locate a vacant headshot frame and press the Add a Photo button beneath it. A pop-up will ask you to choose a file located on your computer, or to take a picture with the device's built-in camera or webcam. If you wish to take a picture using the built-in camera or webcam, press the Take a Picture with Webcam button. In order to use this feature, you will have to allow your browser to access the built-in camera or web camera that you are using before you can use it to take a picture for upload. To upload an existing headshot located on the computer, press the Choose a File button. Locate the file on your computer, highlight it, and press the Open button. The photo you choose will be imported into the picture editor. You can use the scale slider to zoom your headshot file in or out to fit within the white borders. Anything outside of the white borders will be automatically cropped from the picture. You can also assign a headshot type to your headshot at the time of upload if you wish. You can use the rotate right and left buttons to rotate your photo if needed. Once the headshot is positioned to your liking, press the Finish button to upload the headshot. A new headshot will now appear on your headshot editing page, where you can manage the order of appearance by dragging and dropping the photos in the order that you prefer. You can make any headshot your primary so that it is the very first headshot that anyone viewing your profile will see. Click on the Make Primary button to make a headshot your primary headshot. To delete a headshot, press the Delete button located directly below the headshot. In order to replace a headshot, locate the headshot that you wish to replace and click on the Replace button located below the headshot. You'll be prompted to either choose a file on your computer or to take a picture with a webcam. For this example, we will choose a file located on the computer. Once that it is located, press the Open button to import the photo into the picture editor. Once that it is positioned to your liking, press the Finish button to upload the replacement headshot. Please note that if you are uploading or replacing a photo with a basic account, you may be prompted for payment options before you can finalize the upload process.